has nothing to do with fairness. We simply can't accommodate them if they bring that many servants.
I will speak to the Duchess. She can be reasoned with, after a fashion. Let's see what we have. Let us begin.
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in, the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
I've survived demons. I think I can handle myself against some southern barbarians.
Yeah, you'd think. But they're a brawny bunch. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
It doesn't matter. I'm not letting the Avar butcher the Inquisition's people.
I appreciate it. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
Sika, you initially believed our Herald of Andraste was involved in the attack on the Conclave, yes?
I did. The evidence seemed damning, given...
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
This could help us.
Further in.